Today, I'm going to show you what a global knife can do with meat. First, I'm going to take up a little bit the white skin here. It's very elastic. You cannot slice it, you cannot chew it, so yes, you need to take up that. So we do a little bit of incision like this. So it's great, you know, I love the tips of this knife, you know. Really make my life really easy, guys. Look at this. Poof. Voilà. Now, the most important thing, it's really to understand where is the bone. The bone is here. So I'm going to just open here, and with my finger, I'm just going to feel the bone. So I'm just going to now follow the bone. So you see, the bone is here. So it's very easy, huh? Do an incision, and my blade is very, very strong. It's not flexible, so that's exactly what you want, okay? You feel very safe. Now, under here like this, I will hold it, see? Between the meat and the bone. Sexy, huh? So we get the first part of the bone here. It's not that difficult, huh, guys, huh? It's really about practice. Feel the bone and just follow the bone. It's not a brain surgery. Great meat. Little piece of meat here, guys. I will be a little bit fire in France with just for this piece of meat here in here, but not bad. So now I'm using my chef's knife and I'm just slicing some beautiful pork ribs. Okay, so easy, look at this, it's a beautiful cut. Nice, so sexy. Et voilà. Boom. Clean, fast, precise. Now I have a beautiful piece of pork back. Take up a little bit of the fat here. So I'm just going to slice a piece of meat like this. So it goes between the bone. We have a tricky part of bone here, so I'm going to use my cleaver, do some little incision. Huh? So one time. Voilà, easy. That's how you cut meat with a global knife.